lost the curtain. That's sad. Those are going to
oil.
Here, do some mushrooms and greens. Can you grab the star kit thingy?
No. Send me up. Got stuff.
Margarine in the frying pan with some mushrooms and garlic, and we're going to chop up an onion.
And attach the shakshuka.
Oh, nice. So this is our what was it called? Starfruit chopper. Where's the clear
thing that goes here? There should be three pieces in there. What happens in the other piece?
Right here.
No, the other piece.
The green piece. You're blocking the... Are you putting it together? Okay. Okay. So, this is our slicer thing that we got for Christmas. I'm going to add some bacon bits to the pan. Show you how we chop in with this thing. I just cut off the ends with a knife and stick onion in, and you just push this up and down, and this is to put in here so that when it gets down to the bottom, you're not at risk of cutting your fingers. Thank you. like I need to cut it a little bit smaller. There you go. No tears. Just slice up the onion nice and fine. I'm going to turn off the oven because we have chicken in. This is the butter, onions, and garlic and mushroom and bacon. I'm going to saute that. And when the pierogies start to float, they're ready to be put in the frying pan. So I always I just use this spoon that's actually made for spaghetti, and I just scoop them out as they start to float, and then put them in the frying pan. As I'm waiting for that, I'm just going to tidy up a little bit. So anything that's trash or easy to put away, like this, is just done for. Jackson just likes the bacon and pervy, so I'll take his out first. Guys, could you please bring the hot sauce up to the dining
room? Aiden.
Can you get a little plate out for Jacoby? Dad also threw in some chicken, so.
Nice. Yeah, I'm excited.
I'm gonna get you a plate. You want some onions again in it? Well, if you don't, you know.
I don't really eat, okay? I wasn't really eating them like I would eat them if they were in the pot.
The broccoli and cheese is for you and me. One there. This one must be ham and cheese. Edens. And here.
So this is mine?
Yep. And could you grab a fork for you and Aiden and a knife?
Yeah, I'm gonna take it.
Some people like to eat their croquettes with sour cream. My kids like to eat them with ketchup. And my husband and I like to eat them with sriracha. So let me know if you're watching what you like to eat them with. And we're having bacon and mushrooms and onions with them, as I said. And also a piece of chicken.
Instead, I can't find him, and when I went upstairs and called his name, he didn't answer. He could be upstairs, because he never answers, but... No.
Alright, so... Alright, so there you go. Pierogies, mushrooms, and onions, and bacon, and chicken. Thank you. Baby's got chicken and a pierogi. There's babies already, and we're gonna go eat and then play Scrabble later. Thanks for watching.